Today we're going to run a team of 6 dogs. This is how the dogs get hooked up to the sled. This is a bridle that hooks into the sled back here. And this carabiner hooks all of your lines together. Everything hooks to this. This is a climbing carabiner. Then you have a bungee cord. This main line is called the gang line. The center part is called the center line. These pieces are called tug lines. They hook to the back of the dog's harness. These are neck lines. These hook to the dog's collars. Your dog goes there. 2 more tug lines. 2 more neck lines. 2 more tug lines. Each dog has his own harness. The harnesses are individually fitted to make sure that the harness fits the dog. So the dog's name, you'll usually see it written on the harness so that we make sure the right harness gets on the right dog. This is called a snow hook. It looks scary and dangerous and everything, and it can be if it's used improperly. But this is your brake. Put that down in the snow, stomp on it like that, and it holds the sled tight. Back here is your brake for stopping. Tell the dogs whoa or stop, and step on that. This bag is called a sled bag, and you can store gear in it, and you can also put a dog in it. If you have a dog that gets injured on the trail or gets tired or doesn't want to run, they can ride in this sled. There's ventilation in the back that's open for so the dog can breathe. So let's go hook up our dogs. Our lead dog, Chance, is trained to stay up here in the front and to pull on this line and keep it tight so that we can hook the other dogs up behind him with a tight line.
Have fun!